Smoke rushes. Rocks jumping in my brain. Panic watch. Ice, ice, baby. I got a whole lot. Definitely getting a fucking refund. There's no goddamn way.
Fellas, it's cold. It's very fucking cold. But I've also felt like shit for the past week. I'm dying and I went to the doctor. I don't have COVID, which is a plus, but I do have an ear infection, which we love that. I can't hear out the left side of my ear. Other than that, right now we're on the way to Frankie's to pick up the truck because he's finally done. It actually did it super quick. He literally did it in 2 days, which is insane. So we're gonna go see how that turned out and we're gonna go check out the truck.
I vote we take your car so I can take rollers with the truck. Hey man, you're spending money in the wrong spots.
Why? Where's your car, dude?
So you what? You can afford 19 T's, but can't do this?
And what's going on down here?
Oh my God, it's literally on the ground.
We're taking my car.
I vote yes.
Bump. I like this motherfucker. What? What's up? What's up?
All right. Nice truck, buddy. Hey,
rubber band honey, she keep on coming on the thumb.
She looks fucking good.
All right, so I just got home and my brother FaceTimed me. He was like, run to the backyard, I'm about to jump. So I don't know what that means, but we're about to go find out.
What?
Colin! Colin, what are you about to do?
Jump.
Hold on, let me show up there first.
When you jump, you have to like...
What are you doing, bro?
That's like 20 feet. He told me to wait a second that they're filming a TikTok before he jumps. What the dog doing?
They're playing Young Boy right now. What is going on? Oh, are you good? Did it hurt?
No. Oh, my knees kind of hurt, but I'm good.
Oh my God. I can't believe he just did that.
All right, give me a shit ton of likes and I'll do it. But this is all y'all getting right now from me.
Fuck, we're supposed to go down the road and now I got a shower. That was a dumb idea. We're going back down to Delaware.
So I wasn't trying to like...
The Young Boy got you like that, huh? Fuck no. He's limping. Me and Colin already head down to Delaware.
It's just the bottom of my right foot just hurts.
So we're already staying at my parents' beach house. Gonna go pick up something that y'all been waiting on. 3-0 drive.
Hey!
Wait, did she already got her window open? Like, how do you roll up the window? She already had her window.
How'd you not know how to roll the window up?
Hey!
You're a dick. Little finger.
Huh?
It's a little finger.
She flipped you off.
Yeah. Fuck these niggas cause they always been extra. All these diamonds on me, I don't feel no pressure.
We made it. That first try, it'll be $5. All right, move this shit.
First try.
All right, fellas, we're on our way to the outlets tomorrow or tonight. I'm not 100%. Literally, the dude I'm picking it up from was talking to me good like the whole early week, but now he just won't answer, so kind of fucking annoying. All right, the state of Delaware is at the outlets right now. That's what I need y'all to do. Everyone go get some Birkenstocks. It's a new wave.
All I need is one scale, a couple bells. Came in this shit by myself. Dolph, why you fuck his girl? Oh, shit, cause I'm a player. Quarterback, no NFL. Ay, drippy and Chanel.
It's so cold, dude. I'm like dying.
All right, we're leaving. That place is absolutely junk. There's way too many humans in this world. Alright boys, I know this is like in the middle of the video. Everything that was filmed before this was all filmed like a week ago. Just coming over a sickness that lasted for way too long. I'm sick all the time. I don't know what to do about it. As y'all just saw, I got a VRSF race exhaust. Shout out Vehicle Virals. Everyone go spam his shit with W's because that man's a walking W. He hooked the boy up with the VRSF race exhaust. And no, it's not the giveaway one. Because when I posted it on my story, everyone thought I won the giveaway. Trust me, y'all would have known if I won that because you would have seen me on the news streaking at the baseball game. But anyways, it's the race exhaust, no muffler, so loud as shit. Shout out the neighbors. Sorry for not uploading in 2 weeks, but I got some big plans coming up, so don't expect any long waits anymore. I'm gonna be back on my shit. So right now, go to the post office, drop off orders, and then head to Frankie so we can put this exhaust on.
Fellas, we have arrived at Frank. What's your opinion on exhaust?
I think it's fucking sick.
He needs one.
Hey, let me get some of that.
Hey! We're some broke boys, and this is new to us. This is a real exhaust. Never owned one of these. These 4-inch tips are going for now, but we're going to do the stand test.
The next.
We're going to test why it's well.
Oh, let me test it out.
You're going to break this bitch. Oh! Guaranteed that was your weld. That bitch was snapping off. Go stand on yours. No, you won't.
Just in case. Just in case.
All right, so first thing is getting this ugly bitch off. I mean, look. I ain't gonna lie to you, this bitch is disgusting. Here's the last look at my ratchet ass exhaust. The fellas have arrived.
We are here.
It's really wet down here, bro. Like, bad. Fuck it, we'll ball. Alright, so it's unbolted from here. This thing's unbolted off. Now, we just gotta take this thing off. This is the biggest black widow I've ever seen. Hell. It is off, fellas.
Oh my god.
That's fucking beat if I ever seen it.
I'm so glad to see this son of a bitch go. Alright, I'm gonna help. Yep, just scratch my tips.
Oh my god, I forgot.
Just fuck it, dude. Just send it. I can't believe I had this on my car. Alright, let's stop looking at this and start looking at this. Put this on one piece at a time, so this one's going on first. So if you're all doing this at home, you can get about 3 out of 4 of the bolts on there. Fitting a socket through here is impossible. The one that goes back here, just hand tighten it. And she's good. You know how we roll on this channel. Alright, so now we gotta clamp the mid pipe to that. This is the mid pipe, and we're putting this clamp... putting this clamp on there.
Not beautiful.
So we're all the way back to, I guess that's kind of a wide pipe looking jump. This is too bougie for us. Like, this is going way too smooth.
Come on, man. All right, everybody out of here.
Exhaust is on. These are definitely going to get moved to 4-inch eventually, but they look sweet for now. That's a good looking exhaust right there. Dude, I'm very excited to see how much louder. Do you actually think it's going to be louder?
I really don't know.
I honestly have no idea.
I'm about to start it. I'm very excited.
All right, neighbors, I'm so terribly sorry. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Get in!
Better go on our first drive.
Oh my god, you can hear the turbo. It's so much more. Oh my god!
I'm in love, bro.
Bro, imagine the 19Ts.
I know. You need this exhaust, bro.
Oh my fuck.
Turbo!
Dude. Oh my god.
Oh my. Alright.
We got.
It sounds a lot better.
Dude, it sounds way, way, way different. Just a couple of cold oil rips.
Do a fucking drive-by. Me and Frank will stand out.
Yeah.
What the fuck did you just say? What did you say?
That's supposed to be a burnout.
It's supposed to be a just regular, you know, hit. Wow, what's up? Do you want it to be a burnout? All right, bet. Hold on. Fuck y'all doing? What are you doing, man? You doing a burnout?
Fellas, that was 140 miles per hour. But that wasn't me driving.
That thing's got a Turbski.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
It's got two of them.
Was that fast?
Dude, it seemed pretty fucking fast.
That was 140.
I called 140 on the dot.
All right, well, we pulled up to this random spot where they were filming my flyby, and Hobie's going to hit a burnout. We don't even know him. We don't know this guy.
He ran outside with flip-flops and told us to wait.
Did he?
Said I got to jump at first, but I'm going to give you all a mean burnout.
Hey, look, I was in the middle of Netflix and chill.
Oh, okay.
He loved us.
W, man. I love how we just come out here and we just find content.
My God.
Here we go.
We got no tags.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Yeah. Chill.
Yes, sir.
I forgot the traction light.
Let's
twice, bro. Oh my god, bro. What is going on? Dude, he left some solid marks down. Oh my god. Yeah, they thought they were getting yelled at, let alone this dude's hitting burnouts at midnight on a Thursday. That's worth it. See what's popping.
It's just a little bit of storage right now, but I put the head unit in, airbag in the seat went off, so I just duct taped it and put a seat cover on it.
Fuck it. Might have just cut out.
Too soon.
You know how they do like cars and coffee over in the Hollywood?
Yeah.
We took the truck over there, and then I went back and grabbed this. Who do you know brings two cars to a car show? So I did.
You know
the little mud patch on the side there, but next to the Advance? So I went back there, whipped a couple donuts in the mud, came back, went all the way down the strip in front of everybody, just lighting them up, came back, hopped in the car, and then did another one.
Hell yeah.
He already sent it back. Tune.
How long does it take to
go? Come on. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Right, boys, we got the 19T tune. This is a great night. Alright, so we got the revised tune. What's the shit? Frankie's neighbors hate us today. So here's the revision tune. We have no idea what we're expecting here. He didn't say anything.
Anybody hear that?
Yeah, it's your belly pan, fucker.
Nah, this is the fucking sketch mobile.
It is cool and hose comes off once a week.
We got wires showing in the front. Brake pad.
Oh yeah, there's like no tire on this thing.
That's literally probably an understatement.
I don't even know if we could call it a tire at this point.
Oh my god.
Surprised me.
I'm on a base dude, because that wasn't turned up.
I did not think we were going to be able to run it down.
That sounds nasty.
You won't look. This video just turned into a banger.
He's scared. Look, he don't want to do it.
He won't even look at us anymore.
You did not catch
Oh my god. Come on up, buddy.
Definitely getting a fucking there's no goddamn way. Man, I'm not gonna hold y'all. That was fucking tough.
That was,
we started walking in.
You ain't walking back there.
I was about to start screaming, but I was like, man, I can't ruin the video, but I just wanted to be like, oh my fucking god!
Alright, now we're gonna do what we actually came out here to do, data logging.
I know, and he had no choice but to fucking go.
Yeah.
Okay, so he turned up 3 pounds.